when installing your spreader bars inside, you don't have to be tall or have a ladder to do it. Basically, if you angle your spreader bar in like so, clip it around, and then down on your lower section, you have the ability to clip it in. Makes it nice and easy. Make sure this end here is down this end, so it makes it nice and easy, because if you put the other end up the top, it's right up here.